My name is Tim Holley from the class of 2002. I mean, I cannot remember a time in my life where Westminster was not a part of my story. I essentially grew up at Westminster with my dad working there. I went to high school at Westminster, and then after I graduated from college and taught somewhere else, I came back to Westminster and taught for a number of years. Even today, I'm now on the board at Westminster, and so Westminster has always been a part of my story, and it's always been a part of my life. So senior service is really an opportunity where every Thursday morning seniors go out throughout the St. Louis metro region and they are going into different fields and different practices to see needs that are existing within the community and really discovering how to enter into those needs and how to use some of the gifts that you have or the passions that you have to serve areas in our St. Louis community. So my senior service was at Freedom School, and part of the time there was being a teacher's aide, so to speak, just kind of helping whatever the need was. But one of the unique things about my senior service was we were responsible every Thursday for their chapel program. And so they really kind of gave chapel over to us, and that involved us leading worship, that involved us doing skits or some sort of drama presentation, that also involved us speaking on a regular basis and helping elementary school kids experience Jesus, and it gave us an opportunity to talk about Jesus. And that feels daunting. We didn't even really know what we were saying yes to. We thought, well, I guess we should. And so we entered into it, and it actually became very formational for me. So fast forward all these years later, I come back and I work at Westminster. And for 3 years when I'm at Westminster, I end up leading the chapel program there. Now I am a pastor, and I've been a pastor at The Journey over the last 8 years. And I look at so much of who I was at Westminster and what Westminster was for me that has shaped who I am. I think so much of what I learned in senior service was, how do you communicate the gospel in a way that's meaningful and engaging? I had no idea how that would shape what I do today. And I feel like the seeds that were planted in me that gave me a clear understanding of the gospel and what it means to live this out is now fast forward all these years later, and this is the fruit of that. That what I do and who I am is because of the education that I had at Westminster and the ways that people poured themselves into me.